This won't take long. Have the ship refueled and ready for departure upon my return.
No problem. Your council buddies usually take good care of us. These oh-so-friendly Republic allies, though, them I'll keep an eye on.
Darth Knox.
Captain.
Darth Maar awaits you on the bridge. I trust you remember the way.
Have the Republic troops given you any trouble?
A few minor scuffles, no more. Darth Maar gave us orders. Strange or not, we will obey. Our mission is clear to all of us. We know how much is at stake. Welcome aboard.
I received your message. And now that I'm here, I sense it too.
We grow closer every moment. Our former Emperor is out there.
What will we do when we find him? We still don't know how to destroy him.
If he has taken on a physical form, we will destroy it. That should at least weaken him significantly. If he remains incorporeal, at least we will know where to strike. Even if we don't know how. Why travel so far? Why consume every living thing on Zios, then turn and flee into the depths of wild space?
For all his shows of power, he must have a weakness, or he wouldn't have stopped with Zios.
That would be reassuring, wouldn't it? Between the two of us, I'm confident we can press the Dark Council into line. But I'm beginning to doubt the Republic will make any serious contributions. Their assistance here has been useful, but limited.
With or without the Republic, this has to be done. We'll find a way.
We'll see.
My lord, sensor contact. 15 clicks. Small, no life form readings. Some kind of probe.
Readings are identical to scans from the unknown force that attacked Korriban.
Raise shields! Pursue and destroy!
Why would someone send a probe out this far? Some kind of survey?
We can find out from the wreckage.
Evasive maneuvers. Come about 180 degrees.
Report hostile forces.
I'll sweep for borders. You get us out of here.
Send deflectors to double aft. Divert weapon power to the engines.
Get this blast door shut. That shield won't hold forever.
We can't just leave them in there. We have to help.
We have to hold this ground. They have their job, we have ours.
Close the blast doors. We have to cut the droids off here.
I'm sorry.
It has to be done.
Let your anger give you focus. Defend bridge.
Right away.
Ever get my hands on... There. We're in some trouble here, Sith. Droids shot through the airlock and the docking clamps won't let us loose.
I'm on my way, Andronicus.
Ah, we're loose! Just gotta pick one of the million some odd ships out here to shoot at first.
If you see an opening to escape, take it. Someone has to make it back to the Empire.
Leave you here to rot? Are you kidding me?
I'm commanding you. Hurry.
All right. It's your call. Just do us a favor and don't die out here, huh?
Let's not waste any time, then. The power core is strained to the breaking point. We can recharge the shields, but they still won't last long.
The hyperdrive has been completely burnt out.
Enemies on the bridge! Repeat, enemies are on the...
There are rudimentary backup controls here, but the enemy ships have us surrounded. We have few options left.
Then we take as many of them with us as we can.
Agreed.
Awakened. I trust you can walk.
Unlock these shackles and I'll show you exactly what I'm capable of.
You are in the heart of our empire now. I assure you, escape is impossible, even if you could make it past me. Come along.
What empire have we entered?
The Eternal Empire, Zakul. You didn't even know whose territory you were invading.
Some outposts nearby were destroyed not long ago. Your handiwork?
We tested your strength.
You seem to have suffered for it.
Less than your people did.
Prince Arkin, final docking sequence initiated.
transferred the records from your ship's computers, or what was left of them. Fascinating reading. You Sith are apparently quite formidable. You, most of all. To alter the course of galactic events as you have, quite impressive.
You don't need to be impressed with what I've done. You need to be afraid of what I'm going to do.
Yes, we'll soon know what you're truly capable of.
Prince Arkhan?
Heskel. Still waiting for the catastrophe that you and your scions foretold.
You may close your ears to the whispers of fate, my prince, but they cannot be silenced.
I wonder if silencing you might suffice. Take your superstitions elsewhere, Heskel. You are not needed here.
Is this why you brought us? To hear you bicker with soothsayers?
Come along.
You're taking us to your master.
I'm taking you to my father, Valkorion, the immortal Emperor of Zakul.
An emperor? Just what we were searching for.
You will not find what you wanted here. Majesty, Immortal Master and Protector of Zakul, Emperor Valkorion.
Welcome.
A new name, a new face. These are not enough to hide from us.
The Sith Emperor. Your presence is unmistakable.
Oh, I think a mistake has been made. But by whom?
Do these people have any idea who you really are? The kinds of things you're capable of?
Do you?
Your constant silence across our history. This was your distraction?
This was my focus. Everything else, a means to an end. You claim to have come all this way to find me. Here I am. What do you want?
To destroy you, once and for all.
You say you know me. If that is true, then you know the depths of my power. Whatever you hoped to achieve here, you know deep inside that you cannot succeed. But you do not have to stand against me. Instead, you can kneel.
I will never again kneel to you!
You would sooner die than acknowledge my superiority.
It is you who fears death, Valkorion. I do not. I will not kneel!
Clear the room! Everyone out!
You've already killed more people than I can count. Is one more supposed to stop me?
No. You are different. In all my centuries, you alone have merited my full attention. You leave your mark upon the galaxy wherever you act, just as I do. Look around you. Z'Kuul is poised to become the greatest civilization in the history of the galaxy. I have forged this empire to surmount all of my previous works, to span eternity. The Eternal Throne commands a fleet more vast than any ever built. It has the power to reshape the galaxy into any image that I choose. That we choose. I will share all of this with you, if you will only kneel.
Your power is unquestionable. I've seen it firsthand.
Our power? Together? Nothing could stand in our way. I'm ready.
Sacrificed everything, even the life of my brother, trying to win such an invitation. You have done what I could not. In exchange, I will do what you could not. You've made your last mistake, Father.
Time will tell.
Outlander has assassinated our Emperor. Take him away. Of our great society. The assassin will receive swift and just punishment. And this act of unprovoked aggression will be answered. As your new emperor, I can promise you this. Z'Kuul's enemies will face the full power of the Eternal Throne. They will answer for their warmongering ways. And every last one of the core worlds will